James.
James. Radio. Radio check and on belay for James on yellow.
So should I not hold on to the orange rope at all?
You can hang on to it for now.
Oh, okay.
We're just trying to get you started. Watch you spread your feet a little more.
Then I should hold this over here.
This hand is going to go right about here.
Oh, okay.
So you feel all that weight?
Yeah.
All right. You're going to have to pull up on that.
Okay, because I'm light.
To get going.
Oh, okay, got it.
Floors here, all right?
All right.
What I want you to do now is...
And then I'll move this thing with my left hand.
I want you to bend down. Extend your legs away from the wall. Stretch your legs out. That's good. That looks fantastic.
Alright. Alrighty.
Reach under this lanyard and grab the handle, flip it up. This handle up.
Put it in neutral?
Yes. Okay. The next step is you're going to keep your feet planted.
Okay.
But you're going to rappel down some ropes.
Okay.
So your body's going to go from this down to this.
Got it. And then can I turn around when I'm going down?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And then I'll just like sort of push down off my feet.
Haul up on that rope, pull down on that handle. Pick up on that rope real good. Push your legs out. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I should have my hand below this.
You're locked off, so can you take one hand and just shake it out down?
That's it. Push off against that wall. Push off.
Oops, sorry, I locked it.
Lift up on that rope.
Now you can wave and smile. Do a touchdown. Double thumbs up.
I think so.
Yeah. Okay, so what we can do, I'm going to have you pause for a second. I'm going to take a photo.
Okay.
And I'm going to have you guys rappel about the floor down. We'll have you pause. You guys want to high five. All right. A couple more photos, and then you can have the rest of the ride yourself.
Okay.
All right, James. Nice big smile.
So just unlock that. Just take your time.
Just a second.
And James will catch
push back a little bit further.
Okay. I'm a little nervous though.
You're doing awesome.
Alright, should I head down?
Yep, go ahead and head down about a floor and then we'll have you guys just
go right to the bottom of that next piece of glass there.
You're doing great.
Right there is perfect, Sarah. So flip the handle towards me and lock it off. There you go, you can relax or wave with both hands.
Alright, and look up.
I looked down right when I got to the edge.
But you guys already did the hardest part. You got over the edge.
Woo! Thanks. Okay, let's do this. We got this. Oh, you're pretty speedy.
I'm just trying to get down.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna try a little spinorama. Wow. We have different approaches.
Oh, you're doing it just hanging on.
I'm doing it the relaxed way. Hopefully I don't like mess up these people's glass. I think I'm too light for this thing. Not looking down. Alright, I'm looking down. I shouldn't have looked down. I feel like I'm damaging this window. I wonder if there's any people in here. There is? Oh, I gotta check it out. This is better than bungee jumping. This is the chilled out approach.
Oh my god!
The FIFA. That's funny. I love how it's like the witch had raised the rates today so they can get like people can come watch. We're like, I think, 3/4 of the way down.